Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires Turf version. Alright, when we left off, we had Zhao Yuan, and I don't remember who that is. They decided they wanted to fight us, but I want to double check who the other one is. So I can give credit where credit is due for being a jackass. Xu Shu, that's who it was. Xu Shu, okay, well, Zhao Yuan, I did get that one right, and Xu Shu has wanted to fight us for a while, so at this point, I might let them, you know, get an attack in for this one, because I still need to scout a officer from another kingdom, and I think because, well, I mean, because Zhao Yuan has the largest area of all of the three that are left. I think I might just go for his stuff. And he does have one of my other bastards, Sorello Cat, as his strategist, which might be difficult to pull off grabbing him. Actually, let me look at the... Yeah, it's a 57%. It's oddly enough a higher success rate for Jing Kai, who is his marshal, than it is for my own kid in the strategist position. If you heard all of that, me pounding on my chest, because I'm frustrated that that's the case. But whatever. It works out, I guess. I guess I can... I'm gonna try it. If it fails, then we know we're going to fail. Yep. I cannot accept that. Well. I tried. Fight with two other kingdoms simultaneously. You mean let them attack me and do nothing? Yeah, I did that. Damn it. Okay, let's put a little into diplomacy and finances. Let's rebuild my strength a little bit. Yeah, it broke my face, but hey. That's what's gonna happen when I change gears a little bit. Alrighty. Alright, let's still do scout. I want to bring my bastard into the fold. Let's bring the invasion to probably Xu Shu, because then I can attack Zhao Yuan directly. Well, I could do it either way if I attacked Sima Zhao or Xu Shu. Or Xu Shu. The fuck-a-do. Might as well just keep calling him fuck-a-do, because that's about the one I'm going to get correctly every single time. Maybe we can make another weapon forge, I think. Maybe. It'd probably be easier to do an item shop, but fuck it. I'm going to do a weapon forge, because I have a feeling I can still do that. Yeah, they gave up on attacking us after that, so I guess that's good. We have two mines? We don't need two mines. One mine is good enough. At least for me. Ah, there we go. We can make the weapon forge. And we're good. Ooh, what's this? Fa Zheng. Okay, that's a look. He's one of those smug bastards you see in the soap operas. Alright, there we go. Oh, it's me walking around with the wife. Okay. Yeah, we've seen this before. And we've also heard my commentary being absolutely jackassery. Alrighty. What are you doing making those and just putting them out to sell and not wearing them? You're my troops, dammit. Put some armor on yourselves, dammit. Dammit. Alright. This prosperity is surprising even to me. Well, I mean, it's not surprising to me. So, hey. We're doing good. Alrighty. And load is taking forever. There we go. Okay. That took a little longer than usual. Hey, Zhu Huang, you're a good guy. You're the good guy. Alrighty. Well, with that done, I'm going to see if I can do the scout with Xu Yuan again. Maybe? Hey! That worked! Hey, Cirillo! Welcome back to the fold, kiddo. Alrighty. Woo! We are set for a while. Alrighty. What do we got? Hey, Xu Yue! Hey, nice of you to bring some good stuff. Oh. Xu Shu, really? You just had to? Really? Okay. I'll let him get one in for now. Although it won't damage the city he's attacking that much. So, with that in mind, I think I might just do a mass donation simply to get everyone happy. There we go. Hey, we added a couple more to the green quotient. Is that the right English there? I don't care. I'm half asleep. I have coffee in front of me, and I'm still not awake yet. Alrighty. Now that taken care of, more or less, we can move and see what we can do here. No attacking, which means I can go after Xu Shu if I choose to. Which I might, because look at that. Holy shit, his dot is so tiny. Wow. Holy shit. It's like... His dot is tiny compared to everyone else. It's like, where's his dot? I don't see it, because it's not there almost. Jesus. Alright, well, I think I might actually go ahead and complete that invasion. Am I allied with Sima Zhao? I don't know. Maybe. Nope, it's not telling me here. Let me try the info menu. That's not what I wanted at all. That's still not what I wanted. There we go. That still doesn't tell me what I want. Kingdom. There we go. Yeah, we're allied with him for one more month. Okay. Alright. Just making sure. Just on the off chance. And Xu Yuan is the only one with any territory bigger than one. So, that's a thing. Alrighty. Okay, let's do an invasion of Xu Shu, and then we'll do Sima Zhao after that. But that depends on how long this one takes, and if I know the track record, it's gonna be very long. It's been very long for the last few times. There's Kasana, there we go. Get billing in there. Get the proper billing, rather. Let's bring all the bastards, because why not, right? Okay. Where is... There we go. Tatsu. Let's have Tatsuya sit this one out this time. Let's bring in Sibalier for Tatsu. There we go. And there we are. Perfect. Alright. When we're doing the final battle, we'll bring all the kids along. But for now, we're just going to be doing... this setup. Eventually, when it loads, anyway. I'm just gonna drink my coffee. Never mind! Shit. Alright, fuck, I didn't see if I could make more weapons. Shit. Oh well, I can run with the weapons I got. Alright, I said that last time, dude, didn't I? And then look how that went. Ended up being an hour-long episode. Okay. Well, hopefully, I'm right this time. Capture specific base, which is kind of deep in there, but I should be able to make that. Okay, maybe not. I just noticed where I'm put. I'd have to fight through three bases before I can get to it. That one might be difficult, but I can meet the specific officer on the way. That'd be doable. All right, let's try it. Let's fortify bases first. I've learned my lesson. I'm going to be doing that. Alright, let's level that up a bit. Let's make this an offensive base and level it up a tad. Come on, I want to get that one in the corner. There we go. Make that a supply base and level that up once. Make this one a defensive base and level that up twice. There we go. There it is. Okay, I was trying to get that one, but it didn't want it to let me. Wow, my materials are growing quickly. Shit. Okay. Oh, I don't have enough materials. Well, shit. Okay. I can't level up anything else, and I can't take back levels. Well, I mean, at least I have some levels on some of these bases. Oh, no. Oh, no. I have no material left. Oh, no. Ow. Yeah. Okay. Let's get going. Fuck it. We're gonna try and see how well this works. Which will probably not be a lot. If I know how it works. Which I think I do. Alright, let's go after this officer here. At least this guy. Oh, jeez. They are both strong against my weapons. Okay. Can't. Dong Zhao and Ling Tong. Okay. Oh, hey, Ling Tong. I recognize you. Hey, buddy. I'm going to knock you around a little bit. How's that sound, huh? Not fun? Well, too bad for you. Okay. I'm surprised it wasn't Ling Tong that was the officer I needed to beat. Come on, there. There we go. Oop, I got a couple officers anyway. Or a couple soldiers. There we go. Perfect. And Ling Tong is done. Perfect. Alright, Dong Zhao, you're next. You, I don't recognize, but I'll eventually take care of you. Come on now. Come on. There we go. You left yourself open for that. Uh-oh. Run. Is he switching weapons? Yes, he is. But now I have a stronger weapon against his ass. And kaboom. And he's gone. Perfect. Alrighty. Let's take out this base. I might have enough time to take out this base. Actually, probably not, now that I think about it. I have to take out that base in 3 minutes. It's only been like a minute right now, but I might as well take out the spot turret. Get this done and over with. Perfect. Alrighty. And good. Alright. Perfect. Now I get myself. I was going to say my sass, which is... That technically is right. Get my sass moving. And Wan Yinping. Hey! Prepare to face the daughter of the god of war? Kinda? I guess? Maybe? I might. Might not be, actually, when I think about it. Because you're Guan Yu's kid. Maybe not. Wait, I have Guan Yu on my side, don't I? Oh, shit. That would have been cool if I brought him with me. But I didn't think about that. Fuck. Oh, well. Did she just run? She ran. She's not here anymore. There we go. That's fine, though. Skilled a fighter as I've ever seen. Well, that's true. You should notice that much. Oh, there she is. She's back again. I was about to say. I thought she was just giving up entirely. Which, it would be surprising. There we go. Is this weapon? Yeah, it is strong against her. Alright. Hey, boss, well done. Why do you keep calling me boss? I mean, I'm your dad, so I guess you can call me whatever, but... Boss? Really? Alright. Come on. There we go. Almost done. Just need to deal with Wan Yinping. Come on. I'm almost done. Whoops. Uh-oh. Run away. Okay. I'm surprised she hasn't switched weapons yet. There we go. And we're good. Perfect. Wow. That actually worked out. Holy shit. Kasada captured the secondary camp. Yeah. Good. Now it actually counts as a success, even if I failed, which is not gonna happen. Hey, Dong Zhao again. Hey, how's it going? You didn't say anything to me when I was beating your ass. Let's see if we can get a word out of you now. Huh? How about that? Haha. Oh, you again. Well, very well. I shall teach you never to show your face around me again. Well, I mean, I'm definitely showing my swords to you over and over again, that's for sure. Whee! Okay, are you gonna switch weapons on me or something? You're not gonna succeed. Can you stop bringing the enemy around here? It's not my fault, Karenna. It's not my fault. You sassy little shit. Okay, Cao Cao's over here. That'd be fun to deal with. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Get some damage on him. Perfect. Oh, that would not work out. What am I thinking? Are you that fascinated by my presence? Not necessarily, but it's more of a... You're kind of always there, if anything. It's not really my fault, or yours for that matter. And wee! Come on. There we go. Knock you around a little bit. I wasn't paying attention. There was a stratagem going on, right? Some poked you. Or Pochku? I think. That's. I made up their name thinking, oh, that sound would be good. But then I didn't bother to put it into my brain. Which is weird, I know. Okay, we got Ding Mai. And, wow, all the officers are getting around here. Oh, hey! Guan Yinping! I'm pleased to meet you again. Oh, that's rather cheerful! Rather cheerful coming out of you. It's nice to see you again, too, I guess. I'm definitely gonna have you join. You're just a cheerful little shit, and I love it. Okay. Okay, Kasana's beating the ever-living shit out of her. Come on, Kasana, let me get something. There we go. Rabo captured Ling Tong. Holy shit, that's amazing. Oh, Xu Shu. Hey, buddy. The weight of the army on my shoulders serves as the source of my strength. Well, I mean, if that's the case, then you suck. Okay. There we go. Good stuff. Switch my weapon so I can actually deal some damage to him. Perfect. Ow. Ow. What? Ow. That hurt. That hurt a lot. Guan Yinping. Ow. I'm exhausted. I'm going to need to withdraw and catch my breath. Well, that's a thing you can do. My headset's acting up. I apologize. My voice gets, like, high-pitched and then low real quick. Not high-pitched. High volume and low. Like, over and over again. There we go. Wow, everyone just came out to play. Everyone's here. All the warriors are here tonight. Jesus. Okay. Let's do another one of these. And whee! Got him flying. Okay. Okay, can I swap weapons so I can deal with Cao Cao? Oops, no, I cannot. What am I doing? There we go. And there we go. Perfect. Just trying to deal with Cao Cao. Wow, he blocked all of that. That's impressive. There we go. Come on. There we go. Come on. Take your lumps. I'm willing to concede this one battle, but not the war. But you should concede the entire war. There we go. Perfect. And that's the majority of the officers. We win. Wow, that was faster than the last time. That's for sure. And I guess what helped was having my bases as high levels as they were, instead of doing nothing with them whatsoever. That's what I should have been doing. Wow, my nose got stuffed up quickly. Holy shit. And I just blew it before I started recording, too, and then it's just all back there. Again, great. Wow, we did enemy troop damage of 70%, and we suffered nothing. Wow. Alrighty. Captured Xu Shu. You want to join us? Yes, you are right. That sounds good to me. Hey, there we go. Cao Cao, how about you? I can agree to that. Awesome. Lu Ji, how about you? Fine. All right. Guan Yinping, how about you? You're a bundle of sunshine. Yay! Yay! Awesome. Okay, Dong Zhao, how about you? Very well. Okay. Ling Tong. Sorry, but I don't think I can agree to that. Okay, we got, like, two cool guys out of three. Okay. I'm really glad you were here. Thank you. I guess. Okay. There we are. Alrighty. We have absorbed the territory of Xu Shu and most of his officers. There we go. Alrighty. And wait for the load. There we go. Alright. The period of our alliance with the Sima Zhao Kingdom has ended, and that's what I expected. Alrighty. And no one's fighting me. Alrighty. Let's see our strength. Holy shit. Sima Zhao's now just become a little minuscule speck. But, Zhao Yuan has become quite a bit larger than I last remember seeing him. So, that is a thing that I'll have to deal with. But, for the time being, I think I should probably purchase some weapons. Probably. I think we have the last ones. There they are. Oh, wait. Heavenly Sabers. Ooh. These are far better than the ones I currently had. Hey, these are great. Look at them. Alright. I think I'm going to go with the Heavenly Sabers. Heavenly Sabers, because they are the strongest, well, with strongest with the most stuff on them. Yeah, I'm gonna go with these. There we go, purchase this weapon, and then Heavenly Sabers, go, and that's it. That's all I need. Perfect. Alright, yeah, I think I'm good. I think I'm good. Look at the item shop for a little bit. Sun Tzu's Art of War. Extends effective time of ability, increasing items. I can't talk anymore, even though that's what I'm paid to do. I got everything else that I really wanted, so yeah, we'll call that good. An academy, anything new? No, only Fire Strike. That's weird. Okay, well, I thought there'd be a more of those. Guess not. So, considering I've completed all the strategy objectives I needed to do, and did one invasion and succeeded quicker than I anticipated, I think I'm just going to do what I can to help around my kingdom here. I might do a complete repair for the ones that are broken down a little bit. They've taken a little bit of damage. Some of these, anyway. This one, for sure. And then... not there. Yeah, Karushi's little capital area took some damage. And then, Xu Chang did some, too. Okay. Conducted repairs in Xu Chang, reducing the damage to the region. That's fair enough. There we go. Hey! Guan Yinping made a donation in Zhangyang. That's nice. Guan Yinping is now the best. The best I have ever added. Alright, I wanted to do a great banquet, but I don't have enough materials for it. Let's just do some trade. There we go. Perfect. And... Zhao Yuan, really? Alrighty, completed that, and level up. Perfect. Alright, what should we do? Let's put one in each for now. There we go, my face broke again. Oh well. Do that, participate in invasion, increase happiness among one's own kingdom, and... I kind of want to do an item shop. Kind of. Even though I have all the items I really need. So, I might just do an academy instead. Just to get one up. Alright. What should I do? I want to do an alliance just to have Zhao Yuan off my back for a little bit. Wow! Just a 40% rate, huh? And highest we got is 60. 69% with Zhu Geliang. Okay, let's try him.
Yes.
Okay, that sounds like a plan. Hey, that worked. Nice. Awesome. All right. Cool beans. All righty. Oh, some more troops. Wow. 12,000 troops. Holy shit. Oh, jeebus. Alright. We're doing pretty damn good. We're doing pretty damn good. I think. Alright, how much would an academy cost us? That's the question that I should be asking. Let's remove that training round and instead make it an academy. Oh, it wouldn't cost us that much. Nice. Perfect. Alrighty. Good stuff. Oh, and they did an attack on Sima Zhao's territory, which is nice. Alright, I had to rethink what the name was. I'm really bad with that. Okay. And then I might as well see if I got any. Oh, I did. I got darkness. Unleash darkness forward and cause damage to enemies in the vicinity. That's a thing. Battle magic, increase your attack for 20 seconds. That would be nice to have. Increase your defense for 40 seconds. That would also be nice to have. Inspire and Osmosis. Become capable of locating enemy ambushes and base traps in your vicinity for 60 seconds. Ooh, that would be nice. Although I don't think I'm going to get that one. I think I'm going to get the ones that sounded like good additional things for me, which was these two. There we go. There we go. Perfect. And now I think I'm going to do a mass donation. There we go. Ah, I didn't add any green ones. Oh well. Noble Saint. Hey! Reach the virtue of limit break. There we go. Guan Yu completed a successful raid on Tian Shui. That is awesome. Thank you, Guan Yu. Alright. Your kid does the good stuff. You do the fighting stuff. That'll work. That works for me. Alright. Let's see. I have to do an invasion now. Which only leaves Sima Zhao there. And I kind of want to wait it out a little bit. Just so I can do it in the next episode. Because I know this one will take a while. So, I kind of want, I have no idea. I have no idea what to do at this point. Let's do a great banquet, fuck it. Just to get my officer's friendship towards me up a little bit. There we go. This food is quite interesting. I wonder how they managed to create such flavors. Well, me too, honestly. Even though it doesn't seem that weird. Why is Tarong only going to B? He stays at B the entire time, and I don't know why. It's weird to me. Alright, but hey! My kid has the highest out of most of my kids. How does that work? I don't know. My daughter has the highest relationship rating out of all my kids, basically. I want to see the rest. Yep, he's at B. Oh, Rabo is actually at A. That was my phone ringing. I don't know why that was ringing. And Sorello is at D. Okay, well, I mean, that's pretty good. Pretty good, I'd say. There we go. Perfect. Now they kind of like me a little more. Nice. All right. Sun Se completes another successful raid on Tian Shui. And, of course, he's going to want to attack me. Because I've been provoking him this entire time. Well, not me, most of my other people, but still. It's still technically me. What I'm thinking is that I'm going to defend this attack, do it in the next episode, because we're already at the time limit right now for this episode. I'm going to defend this attack, then invade, because he'll have fewer troops to actually defend himself, and then I'll go after Zhao Yuan in the, in the month after, for sure, I think. So, yeah, I think that's a good plan. I think it's going to end up pretty good. But I'm going to end this. I'm going to end this episode for right now. Wow, I can't talk. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games, taking out Xu Shu, and ensuring, more or less, that our kingdom will survive for you.